What I love most about this movie is that it doesn't show all its cards. It leaves so much to interpretation. It's so smart and really ambitious. It's really ambitious. It's not derivative of anything else